We all know RJ Hazul is a vital player sa inyo, but you guys brought in Simon Enciso, and ano yung tingin mong mabibigay sa inyo ni Simon? Sa...
Well, aside from his shooting, I guess yung energy niya, and yun nga, the willingness to learn, the I guess yung una mong ano is in his third year pa lang yata eh. And he has a lot of energy na maibibigay. I'm excited for him na marami siyang matutunan sa team. But most of all, parang ang sa tingin namin is another dimension as a point guard. We have Chris, we have JV, yes, we lost RJ na veteran and clutch. Pero I think maraming matutunan si Simon din dito.
As one of the veteran leaders, what have you been telling Simon sa pagdating mo sa Aces?
Ano lang, parang take advantage yung practices and yung matutunan niya from the coaches, and na-feel naman niya that other guys, even kahit yung ibang kaposisyon niya are helping him na mapabilis yung pag-adjust na, and I think he's doing well, and parang think ko parang excited din siya na to be part of Alaska.
But he's known sa Phoenix as a really mga scorer, as a shooter, but here with Alaska, we all know Alaska is a defensive minded team. Do you think it's a challenge for him to, you know, to be better defensively?
It is a challenge for him kasi yun naman talaga yung laro namin with Coach Alex, and nakita namin yun nga yung energy niya, yung hustle niya, parang fit din sa system namin. And isang advantage din, well, we also have that in RJ, yung shooting niya, and he can create also, especially on a pick and roll.
Itong coming conference, how was the preparations and expectations after, kasi last conference last season, Commissioner's Cup last season, we made it to the finals.
We made it to the finals last year, pero yun nga, we had issues last year yung sa injuries, yung kay Rab, and we had Shane sa us first import, tapos pumalik na si Rab. Ngayon, we just lost the import kasi personal matters, and he has to attend to family matters. And yun yung finiface namin na challenge ngayon na few days lang before our first game. It would be hard for the import na to do everything and few days lang before the first game, pero hopefully with their system, madali lang naman siya maka-adjust, and guys are really willing to help. So yun, we just try to get better every single game and hopefully be closer to our goal.
Yung sa import, is he coming over tomorrow na?
Yun yung pagkasabi sa amin. He should be here tomorrow and practice for 2 days before Saturday.
Returning import or?
First time na ngayon. Rob is he's in Japan, I guess, tapos playoffs pa parang ganun. Pero not sure if makapasok siya this conference. So,
sinabi na sa inyo na coach yung name?
Wala pa.
Pero bago.
Bago.